then finally, I want to talk about, does anyone in this class know the definition of this word right here? Not you, Jean-Claude, or...
¿Saben lo que es esto, verdad? El plagio. El copiar. El copiar el material de otro estudiante, totalmente prohibido. Ya, todos sabéis lo que es esto, plagiarismo, ¿verdad? Es el copiar el trabajo de una persona y pones tu nombre. Entonces, eso está prohibidísimo. Tu trabajo, your work is your work. Somebody's work, somebody's work. Don't copy anybody's work.
If you copy somebody's word and the teacher finds out that you copy or you cheated on a test, don't cheat on a test. That's another thing. People got their cell phones, they got their stuff. Don't break it out, because if the teacher thinks you're cheating, you're not going to like it. So if you found from cheating, from plagiarism, guess what your grade is going to be? A big fat red elf, and they're not going to like it.
Van a tener una F, que es como un cero en estos países, una F si el profesor ve que lo están engañando, que están mintiendo, que están copiando de otros. Cuando el profesor te dice sí, you are the body. F.